This bitter world had survived a miracle, and it liked fruit and biscuits.